first of all, good to see you after a long time, and you're looking gorgeous as usual.
Thank you.
How excited are you? Like, lockdown came out again at the Miss India stage, so how excited are you?
You know, I was just saying that, in fact, I don't think I've been out on a red carpet or been in front of the media all dressed up for an event in a really long time. So this is really nice, and I've been here before as a judge. So yeah, I mean, I'm looking forward to it, and it's nice, you know, to see the girls go through the whole emotional up and down and the whole thing through one evening, and it's nice. It's going
to
be fun.
Okay, what do you like to say about such practice?
You know, I've always said that, and I was in fact walking and I was talking to one of the Times group people that as when we were in college and we used to sit and watch Miss India, I was like, my God, I want to be in this someday, you know. And I think this is probably the fourth year that I have been a judge here. So yes, I think it is iconic. Miss India has always been iconic, and it still remains a really important property when it comes to you know, talent and beauty. And so it's a great platform, and it's only gone bigger and bigger every single year. So yes, I mean, this is pretty much it, Miss India.
Okay, judge karne
wali hai, to kya kuch dekhne wali hai aap sab, kya kuch aap, you know, main yahi kehti hu ki jo sabse khoobsurat cheez hoti hai, ladki ho ya ladka, I mean, anybody, anyone, any age, is the confidence that they have. That is what makes you really attractive. More than, you know, how you're looking, and of course all that is good, but that inner confidence and that belief that you have in yourself, I think that is beautiful. So that is the one thing that I will be looking out for. Not overconfidence, because that is a put off, but just the right amount, you know, when you're sure of yourself. So that'll be nice.
Okay, lastly, what do you want to say to all the fans and viewers, and what all projects are in pipeline?
There's this one film that we finished shooting last year, pre and post COVID we finished it. It is called Bob Biswas with Abhishek Bachchan, and that is ready for release this year. Hopefully we should be able to be in a theater, maybe. Let's see. And there's something else that I will start shooting, a woman-centric film, and yeah, that's what I have.
Thank you so much.
Listen, it's absolutely fantastic. I think the last event we did before lockdown happened was also something to do with the Times of India. If I'm not wrong, I think it was Film Fair or, you know, one of those mega events, and then lockdown happened. I'm actually quite taken aback because, you know, we've done an event after a year and we're talking to you, in all of you in person. Good to see everybody healthy and smiling and happy. I don't know if they're smiling behind the mask, but it's great, and it's such a great event to come back to. Miss India also has its, you know, own legacy, and, you know, as a mentor, I've been representing this position for 5 years now, and, you know, it's great to see that our girls are doing so well, and I'm excited to see who wins tonight.
What would you like to say about such platform like this?
I mean, there's very little that you can take away in the goodness of the platform, because, you know, we've been around for, you know, for what, 60 years, over 60 years now, 57 years. So we've been here for 57 years, and no matter what, no matter how busy or how, you know, how much time you have at hand, you're always waiting to hear who the next Miss Indias are, and that's exactly what the nation is going to be doing in a few hours from now. You know, I say this every year, and I feel like I have a right to say this now more than ever, because I have been a pageant mentor for exactly half a decade. Wow. You know, it's I just want them to be themselves. The reason why they take away from being themselves is this preconceived notion they have about a pageant. But when we have our one-on-one interviews, that goes for a very high scoring as to what happens today. So aaj jo aap dekh rahe hain, iske pehle hum sab ladkiyon ko already mil chuke hain, we've had one-on-one interviews with them. Hum continuously unko yahi advice dete hain, because if you're talking about walking well, they have trainers. If you're talking about dressing well, they have the best designers dressing them. If you're talking about, you know, looking a certain way, they all have it on a platter. What makes them different is their individual personality. Don't gun for something that somebody else is saying, and, you know, maybe because of that answer koi jeeta hai. Because what we're looking for is, you know, who can actually, which female can actually be the future of our nation. And sometimes it's not as high pressure as they make it out to be. I just want them to relax and shine on that day.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Thank you so much. It's actually really interesting to, you know, and weird to meet people so in so much in close contact. But I'm happy that all the protocols are being followed and we all are safe and nice.
Okay, after the lockdown, back on stage for Miss India. So how excited are you?
I'm very excited because obviously हम तो तड़प रहे थे यार बाहर निकलने के लिए and the importance of meeting other humans you understood during the lockdown. So I'm very excited to, you know, really looking forward to the different kind of talents to be seen today tonight and so yeah, it's always been interesting to be a part of this and I think this is my third time that I'm a part of this, so I'm really really excited.
आप जज कर रहे हैं तो क्या कुछ क्राइटेरिया आपने अपने माइंड में रखा था किस बेसिस पे जज होने जजमेंट होने वाली है?
क्राइटेरिया तो रियली देयर इज नो क्राइटेरिया, मतलब वो तो एक फॉर्म होता है उसमें टेक्निकल चीज़ें लिखी होती हैं कि ये अच्छा है देन यू गिव द पॉइंट्स अकॉर्डिंगली, बट आई गो विद द ओवरऑल पर्सनैलिटी एंड द ओवरऑल एक्स फैक्टर वॉट एवर दे कॉल इट यू नो हूएवर जस्ट हैज द ऑ काइंड ऑफ ऑरा इज हु आई फॉल फॉर. Such platforms are very, very important. They firstly they give a lot of confidence to very you know to people who come from different corners of the country, and it's a matter of pride to be a part of such a concept and such a platform where you know we can choose people who are really good and interesting to represent our country at international forums as well. So yeah, currently I'm shooting Suswagatam Khushamadi. Hathi Mere Saathi is due for release this Holi, finally in the theatres. So I'm very excited for that. Releasing in Hindi, Tamil, Telugu. So please people in all the three languages and also Punjabi people, please go and watch Hathi Mere Saathi in theatres. Follow all the safety guidelines and it's very exciting. And then there is Fukre, which is going on floor very, very soon. So I'm very, very thrilled about it.
Okay, how was your experience working with Isabel?
Isabel is really hardworking. We've just started shooting together right now. And she's very motivating in the sense ki wo itna hard work karti hai. Mujhe aisa lagta hai, yaar, itni mehnat kar rahi hai, main kya kar raha hu picture mein. So I'm really excited to pair with her and be a part of the film where, you know, I get a chance to work with really fresh talent. And she's very talented, so I'm really looking forward to Suswagatam Khushamadi as well.
Thank you so much, Prithvi. Thank you.
Thank you.
You know, एक live event जो एक बड़े scale पे हो रहा है, जहाँ पे सारी media, you know, पहुँची हुई है, जहाँ पे एक larger than life जो हमारा तामझाम होता था हमारे शहर का, वो नज़र आ रहा है. जो वो टाइम था डेफिनेट डिफिकल्ट था. आई रियली फील ब्लेस्ड टू बी बैक. आई थिंक दैट्स द वर्ड फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. ये बहुत ज़रूरी है कि साइकिल वापस आए पूरी की पूरी एंड टचवुड सभी प्रोफाइल्स में सभी क्षेत्रों में वापस आ चुकी है साइकिल एंड होपफुली जिन जिन में नहीं आई है वहाँ भी जल्दी आ जाएगी. आई थिंक इट्स अ ग्रेट प्लेटफॉर्म यार. बचपन से ही सुनते आ रहे हैं मिस इंडिया के बारे में. आई थिंक जब छोटे भी थे स्कूल कॉलेज में जब छोटे यू नो आसपास सुनते होते थे प्रियंका चोपड़ा के बारे में या ऐश्वर्या सुष्मिता के बारे में. आई थिंक इट वॉज ऑलवेज एक चार्म रहता था हमेशा. सो आई थिंक इट इज़ समथिंग जो हमारे देश की गर्ल्स विल ऑलवेज लुक फॉरवर्ड टू बिकॉज आई थिंक एक आपको वैलिडिटी मिल जाती है दैट यू आर प्रिटी. एक ठप्पा मिल जाता है आपको कि आप सुंदर हैं. एक सेकंड यार जरा दरवाजा बंद कर दो पीछे से और ये पीछे कोई तो बोल रहा है जरा तो मिनट रुक जाइए प्लीज. चलिए हाँ okay. तो दोबारा बताइए. सो आई एम होस्टिंग द शो एंड साथ में वानी परफॉर्म कर रही है वानी कपूर एंड टोटली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू शेयर द स्टेज विद नेहा धूपिया. शी इज द मेंटोर फॉर ऑल दीज 15 कंटेस्टेंट्स एंड साथ में वो कुछ एक दो बार कुछ नटखटपना मचाने के लिए शीज़ गोना कम ऑन द स्टेज विद मी. सो रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू ऑल द फन. सबसे पहले तो यही कहना चाहूँगा दैट टचवुड सबके लिए वो साइकिल वापस आ रही है एंड जस्ट बी अ पार्ट ऑफ दैट साइकिल टू मेक लाइफ नॉर्मल अगेन. धीरे धीरे चीज़ें डेफिनेटली बेहतर होंगी. can't wait for that phase. And talking about my work, Helmet complete हो चुकी है, उसका post complete हो चुका है. Very soon we'll be announcing the release date. तो जो प्यार आपने मुझे life में पहले दिया है, looking forward, जो प्यार आपने मुझे life में पहले दिया है, looking forward कि वही प्यार आपसे मिलता रहेगा.
Thank you so much
guys. Take care.